and the spirit's wine and the heart's nourishment. I am a rose. My heart opens at dawn, and the virgin kisses me and places me upon her breast. I am the house of true fortune and the origin of pleasure and the beginning of peace and tranquility. I am the gentle smile upon the lips of beauty. When youth overtakes me, he forgets his toil, and his whole life becomes a reality of sweet dreams. I am the poet's elation and the artist's revelation and the musician's inspiration. I am a sacred shrine in the heart of a child, adored by a merciful mother. I appear to a heart's cry. I shun a demand. My fullness pursues the heart's desire. It shuns the empty claim of the voice. I appeared to Adam through Eve, and exile was his lot. Yet I revealed myself to Solomon, and he drew wisdom from my presence. I smiled at Helena, and she destroyed Terwada. Yet I crowned Cleopatra, and peace dominated the valley of the Nile. I am like the ages, building today and destroying tomorrow. I am like a god who creates and ruins. I am sweeter than a violet sigh. I am more violent than a raging tempest. Gifts alone do not entice me. Parting does not discourage me. Poverty does not chase me. Jealousy does not prove my awareness. Madness does not evidence my presence. O seekers, I am truth, beseeching truth, and your truth in seeking and receiving and protecting me shall determine my behavior.